free kick. Terry Dunfield's goal was simplicity itself. But Oxford clawed themselves back into the match 2 minutes later. Julian Allsop with the knockdown, Dean Whitehead with a stunning volley.